kiddos, happy Monday. I am hoping that you can hear me because I'm in the cafeteria and it's really loud. Say hi, Giancarlo. Come wave.
Hello, my friends. You guys know me.
Anyway, I'm talking only to seventh graders today about two classes that are going to be offered in Connections next year that I want you to sign up for and apply for if you're interested. So the two classes are Junior Leadership Corps, JLC. That's the class that Mr. Grant teaches. It's about character development and leadership and community service and a little bit of military knowledge and practice, as well as exercise. And it's a lot of fun. This is the class that runs our school food pantry. They also do all of our food giveaways one Saturday a month. And before the award ceremonies this year, they are the ones that have been bringing out the flag and presenting the colors so that we can do the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem. It's a really amazing class. So if you want to be in JLC next year as an eighth grader, I need you to fill out the form that is underneath this video on my Bitmoji page. And the second class is the Teaching is a Profession class, which is taught by Mr. Mraz. This class is for kids who are interested in considering the teaching profession. So you will learn all about teaching, you'll learn all about child development. I'm gonna have you help me develop advisement lessons during this class. So any topic that you actually wanna hear about in advisement, you guys will be the ones that write the lessons, you'll make videos for the kids. And you also get to work with the babies and toddlers that come to play during Play to Learn class. So that's a really important part of the Teaching as a Profession class. So if you want to be in that one, then I need you to fill out the form that's under this video. Here's the deal though, you guys. Both of these classes, you have to have good grades, you have to be a good student. You don't have to be a perfect student, but you have to have good effort and really try hard and try your best at school. You also have to have great behavior and just be responsible, because both of these classes are going to be part of our student leadership program next year. I will be counting on you to be leaders and role models for the rest of our kids. So think about it, fill out the form, and I can't wait to see your names on there. Have a great day. Bye.